Mardi Gras.
Yeah, she said she was going to get rid of Marcus.